I wrestled a bear once. Hello everyone, welcome. Hope you're having a fucking great day, man. Thank you for tuning in. If you're a long-term subscriber, I appreciate you coming back, man. If you're new to the community, welcome. It's fucking great to have you on board. Man, I wrestled a bear once. Gift of Death music video. Never heard the band before. These guys have been getting requested for months, and I can ignore wrestling bears no more. I can't ignore this shit now, man, so we're going to do it right now. New band for the channel, though, so it's always exciting as fuck. You know, this is a new band for me, I've not heard them, and this is my introduction, potentially yours too, so don't be afraid, guys, get your honest comments and opinions below. All opinions are valid, man, I'm interested to hear what you guys think, but let's jump in and take a listen. It's a short one, this, it's not even 3 minutes long, so not sure what to expect, but so is the beauty of metal and listening to this shit daily, man. But I hope you're enjoying the videos. I hope you're enjoying the daily video. Around 7K now. It's a big deal for me. And said I appreciate your participation in this. Without you, and fuck all, man. So let's jump in. And see you in about 3 minutes. Oh, fuck. Oh! Okay! Fuck! Yeah! Oh, yeah! What the fuck? feel like I wrestled a bear after that, man. Fucking hell, I feel like I've just been assaulted. I wrestled a bear once, Gift of Death music video. Man, that little lady was fucking possessed. Possessed, man. Wow. That was definitely an interesting listen. Holy shit, what an introduction. So that was some twisted, crazy, crazy shit right there. Where do I even begin with that one? So yeah, man, it was crazy as fuck. Obviously it was fast, it was heavy. She was fucking crazy, man. The vocal She's screaming her fucking head off. She's got those guttural, disgusting growls going on. It reminded me a little bit of... I'm a big Dillinger Escape Plan fan. And really, I mean, you're the expert here, guys. Let me know below what can you liken this to. But it's the only thing, really, instrumentally, feeling a bit of, like, Dillinger Escape Plan there. But other than that, though, man, that was definitely something a little bit different for me. It's not the type of stuff I... These days, and you know, musical taste can evolve over time, man, and... It's not typically the type of stuff I sit round listening to. That shit's aggressive, man. That was a bit of a head fucking, you know, listening to that for an hour. You gotta be in a certain mood, in my opinion. But it was cool. It was very interesting. It was fast. It was heavy. She was fucking great, man. She had a pair of lungs on her. She was great. She was twisted. She was fucking creepy and crazy. And you had that weird little... I don't even know how to describe it, man. What happened at the end. It happened once within the track where everything calmed down. And she was speaking like... Singing like some fucking possessed doll. But, shit, I enjoyed it, man. What more can I say? I enjoyed it. I got involved. It sucked me in. Yeah, she was like Hayley Williams on crack. It was just fucking... I think her name's Hayley Williams, isn't it? But yeah, very fucking cool, man. I wrestled a bear once. Let's wrestle some more fucking bears, man. If you want to put some requests below, I'm interested to see if it's all like this. That shit was twisted, fucking crazy. If it's all like this, then so be it, man. But if you want to put some requests below and I'll take a look at something else from this band, why not? But yeah, if that's something new for you as well, what did you think, guys? Let me know below how you feel about that. Definitely a change of scenery from this week's tracks. But I hope you're all well. As always, man, I appreciate you being here. If you came back, thank you for doing that. And if you're new to the channel, thank you as well. But I'll see you all tomorrow. Have a good fucking night.